We had about 4 inches of rainfall in an hour and a half with some 40-mile-per-hour winds.
And all that rain turned parking lots into lakes and streets into a muddy mess out at the Farm Progress Show. Good afternoon and thanks for joining us. Strong winds damaged tents and displays, forcing organizers to delay the opening by 2 hours.
News Channel 8's Angie Hunt went to check out the mess created by Mother Nature, and it is today's top story. Angie.
Well, Steve, the weather's always a gamble when you have an outdoor event, and the rain definitely created some challenges today, but visitors to the show didn't seem to mind. It's a fashion statement few would dare to pull off at the Farm Progress Show.
It's a fabulous design. It's good to walk all the way from the parking lot to the show.
But if you're visiting from Argentina with only one pair of shoes, handcrafted garbage bags make it a lot easier to dodge puddles.
Yeah, people are laughing. They love it. They love it and they're laughing. Probably if this continued tomorrow, you would see a lot of people with my idea.
Plenty of people already had the same idea. While some just wore the mud, and others came prepared.
Let me tell you, everybody I'm with, they're walking around the puddles. I'm walking through the puddles. I'm loving it.
If you can maneuver around some of the muddy spots, it's really not too bad. But last night's storms not only brought 4 inches of rain, but 40-mile-an-hour winds, which was a problem for many of these large tents and displays.
Sometimes you get a nasty surprise in the middle of the night when you show up the next day.
Visitors to the New Holland exhibit would never know many of the banners and displays were knocked down and destroyed by 40-mile-per-hour winds. Opening the show 2 hours late gave vendors extra time to make repairs.
We had people out here very early in the morning as soon as they would let us in to assess the damage, to make adjustments, to clean things up.
The parking lots were about the only thing that couldn't be cleaned up in time.
We're parking around ponds and yeah, I mean, it's plenty wet.
But show organizers had plenty of help for those who found themselves stuck.
You're at the whims of Mother Nature, so you kind of take what she gives you, and this year she's given us rain.
Show director Matt Youngman says despite the setback this morning, there was a good crowd waiting to get in when the gates opened at 10 a.m. Now, one vendor told me the rain can really be a blessing for a show like this, because if farmers can't get out in their fields to cut hay or try to get an early start on harvest, then they have no better place to be. But then it's farm.
That's right. That's putting a positive spin on it, Angie. All right. Thank you very much. Well.